God has promised us that there would be no delay in marriage and financial breakthrough in our lives. Everything will come at its perfect time. A promise has to be fulfilled, and God will never make a promise that He would not fulfill. God does not make empty promises. We sometimes forget this, and we get impatient that we do not wait on God to fulfill His promise. There is no way God would ever leave His followers stranded. He has a plan for every soul. You have been patient, always praying to God and hoping He will listen to your prayers. God is listening to you, and very soon He will answer your prayers. God will always come to your aid. He will never leave you helpless. He will give you the perfect blessing. God has your life all planned out, and He will surprise you very soon. You should never give up on praying. Cry to God to come to your aid, and He will come to your aid. Be patient, as God is just waiting for the perfect time to help you. God has you in His plan. He is listening to you, and all your prayers will be answered very soon. Do not let anyone make you feel like you are wasting your time as you are praying to God. God knows what He is doing. If you are in a rush to receive that blessing, you might fall in the wrong hands. The perfect person that will brighten your life, love, and cherish you is who God is preparing for you. A financial stable life that comes from a clean source and would last forever is what God wants for you. God will give you this blessing. He has been preparing you for this, and you would be the luckiest person when His blessings arrive. So do not be in a rush. Do not ruin it. Just be patient and trust God. Place all your hope in Him, as He is sending the perfect person your way this season, and the right source to attain financial stability will locate you. You will be blessed financially. God will help you find that perfect person that is interested in all your dreams and will help you achieve all you ever planned to achieve. Someone that will be patient and accept you for who you are will be sent into your life. There are so many things God might be waiting on before He sends you the perfect person or make you financially stable. You need to be ready to receive this perfect blessing. God knows what everyone desires. God will send the perfect blessings, and the season is now. You have been patient enough. God has finally prepared you to His desire, and He is about to send to you the person you will spend the rest of your life with and also make you financially buoyant. You will be amazed at the plans God has for you and what you are about to experience. All your patience is not in vain. You will be amazed at how perfect your relationship and finance will turn out to be. God has been preparing you for this. If you could just be patient so that all your hard work will not go to waste, you will experience grace in all you do, and your union will be the best. God has done it before, and He will do it again in your life. He is about to do the same for you. You don't need to doubt it. You will be blessed beyond expectations. Everything you have prayed for will come to pass, and God will bless you in all ramifications. Your union will be one to pray about. God will put your enemies to shame. All your prayers will be answered. The perfect person will locate you, and that will be very soon. God will bless all you are doing and send the perfect person your way. The best part of it is that the timing is perfect. Being in a relationship is an important aspect of life and one that you should not make a mistake in. The partner you choose to be in a relationship with can either make or break you. When you make the right choice for a partner, you feel on top of the world, and every step you take with your partner just seems to be the right one and the best one you ever take in your life. They become your daily source of joy and motivation. They become your biggest fan, and they inspire you to go on and achieve all the great things you have planned in your life. But when you choose a wrong partner, you are put in a box. You feel they are dragging you in life. You do not get motivated, and life just seems like hell with them. Your love life is one that God is very interested in. It shapes who you are, and it could also be a tool for the devil to launch an attack on you. Matters of the heart are delicate. When you make the wrong person mean so much to you, you set yourself for heartbreak. Many people stay in abusive relationships. It is not that they do not know they ought to walk away. It is because their heart is still with that person. In most cases, these abusers are emotional manipulators that knows their way around their partner's heart. These kind of people should be avoided, but there's no way to know. It is not like they carry the tag wherever they go. This is one of the reasons you need to be prayerful, be very careful and observant. Learn to be emotionally independent. Emotional manipulators can only prey on emotionally dependent people. When God is opening a door for you, you will get opportunities that you never asked for. Many doors will suddenly start opening, and they will fall in perfect line for you. Sometimes God blesses you and you do not see it coming. Your obedience, your gifts, your quiet heart only unlock doors you did not ask to be opened, doors of favor. Some of the open doors are so big that you would encourage uncertainty and your fear to sabotage the open door if you knew it in advance. An opportunity you never asked for comes to you. God wants you to be financially buoyant. He wants you to help the needy. He wants you to be kind in all you do and help others come up. Let His blessing speak positively in your life. God will surely bless us financially, so be patient, be hardworking and prayerful. God sees it all and He will crown your efforts. There is beauty in everything God has created. He orders all things and upholds their purpose. We may not always understand why God allows things to happen that cause pain, fear, and worry. However, we can trust that He has a beautiful purpose. God has prepared everything for man to live and marry on. God is the master planner. God can create something out of nothing, and He can make something into nothing. God can save us from problems and also test us with problems. He is aware of whatever it is He is doing. God has a special way of showing His followers that He is with us through it all, and also letting us know His will for us. God is in control of every situation. God will come through for you and give you the perfect person to spend the rest of your life with. Marital and financial delay will never be your portion, as God will bless you with a perfect spouse and the perfect source of income at the perfect time. Everything will work out for you as long as you put your complete trust in God.